And I've got myself in the spot here, I think. We've taken the two flat cars out of Opie sawmill.
Yep.
Need to run down, turn it on the turntable.
Yep.
Now, I presume we come back on the same track that we run down the turntable.
Yeah, yeah. So,
which means then...
Yeah, we should be... you can leave it on this track here.
Yeah.
Yep.
But then coming back... I'll have to need enough room to actually come up on here, reverse.
You've got to put the train over here somehow, yeah.
Okay.
On this track
some
here,
stage,
so, yeah.
Right. And
leave. Turn your loco first.
Right,
just in case
okay.
Someone else comes along there.
Sure. Yeah. Okay. So.
Bring this train a little bit further forward.
So it's clear. No, Steve. I think you did, Paul. Yeah,
looking good. Mm-hmm.
Let's reverse it up a bit.
Okay, so...
A bit further.
Yep.
Okay, so...
Might be
that's okay. Let's try.
Yeah.
Yep, beautiful. Well done.
It's just flopping around, really.
Yeah.
Short.
Well, which way do you want to go this?
Yeah, I want to go in here.
You want to,
yep.
Actually, we're going to check. Why don't you drop it in there, go forward, and then go back and pick up the caboose?
Well, it's just going to pick up the caboose on the end of the train, so we're heading off that way.
Oh, so these stay on?
Yeah, they stay on.
Oh,
yes.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, they stay on. So what we're going to do now is we're going to come and we're going to switch over onto this track.
Okay.
Because with this, when you're on the main line, it's right, what they call right-hand running. So you've always got to be on the right-hand track. That's the American system. The Australian system is left.
Yeah.
So what we'll do is we need to throw that point, which throws that one, which then will take us straight through. So you want to control it? Do the run, through the houseman. Yeah, we shouldn't have to change any points. I'll change the points once you've gone through. And then you just follow it through.
It's right in the only paved road there is. Yeah, that's right.
So at what point do I need to unplug this?
Probably just when it starts to cross over. Unplug this. Oh, whoops. Well, we've only got to get the houseman and then we leave it there, so.
There's no yard master here. No, we'll just need to wait here actually.
Mm-hmm.
Just wait. Change that turn out there.
This is our next task, but the problem is that where we need to put it, there's already a train sitting in there, 790.
I've got a ball of screws. I was going to put a match in it, but... Right, I'm out the road. Around the bend.
Yeah.
Picking up those four there.
Sorry, man.
So once again, I'm on the
wrong side. No, that's all right. What we'll do here, we'll be
just got to go through. You've got to go up and around that way. Alright.
I'll leave that to you.
Yeah, just stop.
No, just hold one and.
Sorry?
You've got to, like, when he comes in, it's, you're probably fine, you've got to do it in a few goes. Because you have to do it, let's say, two or three at a time. Three at a time. Cut up there. Yeah, yeah. Do it in three goes.
They're all pretty short cars.
You busy work?
Very busy.
Oh,
yeah? Yeah. I'm just training one.
Pretty good to get a customer.
Yeah, exactly. I've got enough. Have to get these trains ready for the next train. Watch them, they need to be sent to cross somewhere. In
you had the privilege of driving the longest train for the night.
Yes.
Which road am I on? That second road over.
Yeah.
this other train as Ken.
Yeah. Ken loved
it. You're going down, that's all right.
Coming past you there, Warwick, on the bottom track.
Right.
Yeah.